Well, these guys are the junior curators from the Museum of Natural Sciences, and they're out here to line these vernal ponds with bentonite clay. Vernal ponds drain off the trail systems here, so the water from the trail ends up here. And the idea is to hold that water for a period of time long enough for those eggs to develop. So the problem has been that they haven't been holding water for long enough periods of time. So the bentonite clay is designed to help that alleviate that problem. Mm-hmm.